September 15th, 1965, Professor Bildsen has uncovered four huge crystals, which he believes are the key to solving this labyrinth.
Thank you.
I can't climb out. The water has made the walls too slick. I'll stay here and hold him back. You have to find a way to defeat him. Try searching the observatory. Here, maybe this will help.